is February 14th, and the 100th birthday of Arizona coming into the Union. So, happy birthday, Arizona. In history, Arizona almost didn't make it to the Union right away because at the state constitutional convention, the Constitution contained a provision that said that Arizonans could recall judges. Well, back in Washington, President Taft didn't like that. So back then, the Arizona State Constitutional Convention took out the provision. President Taft signed the statehood law on February 14, 1912, and Arizona became a state. Right after that, the state of Arizona added back in the constitutional provision that said that Arizonans could recall judges. Politics. And I've got here my souvenir Arizona mug, which you can get in Walmart in Arizona. And I'm drinking some New Mexico pinyon coffee. I forgot to mention that New Mexico's centennial was January 6, 2012. So happy birthday, New Mexico. And here's a container for the Arizona, New Mexico pinyon coffee. Arizona doesn't make any coffee. So, happy birthday, Arizona. Oh yeah, I'm smoking a Sheraton make special. Apple. With all my usual tobacco in it, Woodsman from Edwards Tobacco. See you all later. Happy birthday, Arizona.